you. I'm in a bit of a situation here. Locked in. And I'm not alone. What should we do? How do we get out of this room?
Some doors in Metamorphosis require voice recognition data to open. A broken collar. The precal who wore it was also broken by Mirai, and that was before the Prizrak got their claws into him. Job getting the girl out of immediate danger. You seem to have a solid handle on things. With the arrival approaching, we're being watched more closely than ever, and so I have to pretend to work. However, I'm installing a help desk in your OmniView display. Select the help desk icon if you need my expertise along the way. Good luck tonight. No doubt, the girl would be doomed without you. So the girl wants to find the librarian. I hope this uses it.
Thanks for getting me out of there. I don't know what that Prizrak's intentions were, but I'm glad we didn't stick around to find out. The library's just through these doors. The librarian will help us. He'll show us a way out of here.
Thank you.
called?
The girl has found one of the banned books. The overseer has banned many books inside of Metamorphosis. As the poor librarian upstairs once said, it is better to ban a book than to burn it. Talk about taking lemons and making lemonade. I wonder if there are more books like this one lying around.
This. Can you access that? Locked. Let's find a way to open it.
Headmaster's belief that those books sully the minds of precals and should therefore be removed from our curriculum.
But that isn't what you believe, is it?
Books like these do not paint a rosy picture of the world, but they are not meant to. They are not paintings of the world we want. They are mirrors reflecting the world we have.
Why 390H? I see you're admiring our latest installation.
Why do you keep these books away from us? I can handle them.
Maybe you're right. However, there are others in your class who are not as strong as you. And books like those can make them sick. Would it be fair to let you read them? But keep them from your friends.
That doesn't sound fair.
Well then, so are you saying you would prefer that they read them too? Will you have their illness on your conscience?
I don't want that either.
Of course not. I am...
Signor Octavo joins Metamorphosis.
it's secure.
You have just found a new battery for the girl's phone. Some OmniView abilities.
This may come in handy. Let me go!
Some of my fellow Prizrak are wearing arc suits. These guys are trigger happy and won't hesitate to attack the girl if they get the chance. Worst of all, probably... This is a battery charging station. These are low, can be, and assuming can.
What? Come back anytime.
It seems this door requires Omni level 2. You can upgrade your OmniView software at a demon server. I'm detecting a demon server near the overseer's office. The nearest approach is from the museum. The librarian's portrait has been taken down.
It's the right thing to do.
Thank you.
Can you access that? Locked. Let's find a way to...
Thank you.
Through without a pin code.